What's up, YouTube? Today we have smartphone projector version 2. And this is from smartphoneprojector.co. Let's go ahead and open it. Box itself. Descriptions. How to set it up. Lens itself, so let's say we need to put the ring on top of it. Then we need to take a lens. Place it inside. Then we need to put gel patch. Right there, so it'll stick the cell phone. You can renew it then if you add water. The old patch is in, then we need to install basically the lens. Probably install another ring inside of it. And it is in. So look inside just like that. So basically you put your cell phone inside, open the application, and then you can adjust it or adjust the lens tool. Let's go ahead and install the app and see how this thing works. So now, how I can understand, we can just open any YouTube video, place it inside on full, and see how it will go. Let's mute it. Put the brightness all the way on full.
No,
And let's see if you have any image. You can see right there an image. And it's actually working. Let me shut down more light. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. So I will try to project it right on the wall. You can see it right there. A little more higher. Is right there. I'm using just iPhone SE.